Secondly, do I believe that human beings affect the climate? I do. The degree to which, I'm not sure, and neither is anybody else quite sure. Just imposing willy-nilly goals and rules that may not even be able to be achieved while displacing people in the workplace is not my idea of how you would handle this issue. I'm a believer in renewables, but I believe in the whole series of energy resources, and I think they need to be exploited. Secondly, in terms